Hi guys, I am Armaan. I am Sarthak's friend. Today is not well, so I'll be hosting the next video. In this video, we'll be creating a portal and some other creative things. We'll teach you how to make a shower, a portal, and some other things which most of people don't know how to make. Let's start. So we are creating a new world and we'll show you world like that. Let's begin. So here's our flat wall. First we'll make portal. We'll take obsidian. This is the portal to
Nether.
This is the portal to Nether. We construct the figure like this and then we 2 into 4. Flint and steel and then see our portal is ready, and then you can go to inside the portal and this is 100% original. See one interesting fact. I'll tell you one interesting fact. So the fact is, if you try to sleep in the Nether inside the portal, then your bed is black. So the second creator is a shower. Most of you don't know how to create a working shower, so I'll tell you how to create a working shower. Here we take a piece of quartz. And then we make a figure like this. Make a big one because, and then we need to put a piston. So you can get the piston. This way to use the piston, and the face should be pointing towards you. At the back, you should first take some grass blocks and then select a lever, redstone. You'll find redstone in the pit and then you can take redstone. Okay, and then take redstone here. And then you can take the lever and put it here. Then the piston will start working. When you got to know that the piston will start working, put a block of quartz, and we need to make some more data. Then we need to put a block of quartz here. Okay, when you are ready, switch on off the piston and then take water bucket and then start some water. Sorry. Now we need to stop this. So at actually regenerated the edges. Sarthak, you are right. It's a bit tiring work. Make sure that the water don't go out. Do this thing a bit. This is a bit wrong. And then you just go a bit up and then create one more block of this one. And then we need to, you know, the glass panel. This requires For lever, we'll do something here, and then we, you know, create lever here. So lever, take the lever. We have a redstone here, no? Redstone. Now this is working. Now we can actually put water here, and the water will only get stuck when you on it on. So you can go have a shower.
Awesome, awesome.
And then come out and then switch off. Okay. So the next thing is this is a trap. Okay, in the first I'll check out this trap. So how to make this trap? We need to get a T. First we need to get a block, take TNT, and then we need to take any color of carpet which we want. So I am choosing the white carpet, okay? No carpet matching with the pressure here. And then we need to put pressure to it. So when anyone will come here, see, when anyone will come here, we will put then this is not a good one. And what we'll do next, Sarthak?
I don't know.
Okay, let me check in my list. Yes. So my friend Sarthak is saying that the video is getting too long, and like long videos usually people get bored. So bye for this time, and we'll soon meet you in next video.
Hey Armaan! You're fake! You're a donkey!
No, you are a donkey. So bye.